50 prayers every 27 or 28 minutes, you need to get up, make wudu and pray. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam grabbed it and he came back with it. He was so overwhelmed with happiness and joy that Allah had gifted me 50 prayers during the day and night. Ya Rasulullah, 50 prayers, we can't even pray 5. But Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam took them. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came back. He did not even ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reduce them until he went past Musa alayhi salam. When he went past Musa alayhi salam, Musa alayhi salam told him, what did Allah give you? He said, 50 prayers during the day and night. So Musa told him, and I understand your nation, O Muhammad, your nation can't bear to pray 50 prayers during the day and night. So go back to Allah and ask him to reduce the number of prayers. So Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam went back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Can you imagine if the Prophet alayhi salam came back with them? And he asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Allah, my nation can't handle this. Ya Allah, I ask you. They reduced the number of prayers. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reduced them from 50 to 45. So Allah reduced 5. Some narrations say 10. Then the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam took the 45 or 40, went back, he went past Musa alayhi salam once again, and Musa stopped and said, what did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala do? So the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reduced the number of prayers from 50 to 45. So Musa said, no. Go back to Allah and ask him to reduce the number of prayers because your nation can't handle. So the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam went back to Allah and asked Allah to reduce the number of prayers. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made them 40. Musa once again, and asked Allah to reduce the number of prayers. Each time the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would go back to Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reduced the number of prayers from 5 to 10. And each time the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would go past Musa alayhi salam, Musa would ask the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what did your Lord reduce? So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would say, Allah made them 40, Allah made them 35, Allah made them 30, Allah made them 25, Allah made them 20, Allah made them 15, Allah made them 10. And every time the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would go past Musa, Musa would say to him, go back to your Lord and ask him to reduce the number of the prayers, because I know from my experience with Bani Israel, I understand your nation can't handle that number of prayers until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reduced them to 5 prayers. From 50 to 5. That's 90% discount. When the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came back with 5 prayers, after 50, so Musa asked him, how many prayers did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordain upon your nation? So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said 5. So Musa told him, go and ask Allah to reduce them. Subhanallah. Musa, he's experienced and he's wise. And the experience that Musa alayhi salam, Musa had a very stubborn nation compared to the nation of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Even Musa alayhi salam himself, he says, Bani Israel are very stubborn. Then and there, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he tells Musa alayhi salam, now I'm embarrassed. From 50 to 5, and you want me to go and ask Allah azza wa jalla to reduce and make him 2? No. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, now I'm too embarrassed to ask Allah azza wa jalla for more reduction. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will call upon the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Allah will say to Muhammad alayhi salatu wa sallam, O Muhammad, it is 5 prayers during the day and night I had ordained upon your nation. Thou must pray them, but I'll give them the rewards of 50 prayers. Allahu Akbar. How generous is Allah. But subhanallah, amazing. Until this day, we struggle to even pray 5 daily prayers.